Krishna, Nidhi, Clubhouse.
Hi friends, today we are going to learn the concept of big and small. Look what I have a ball. I have one more thing. Look what is it? An aeroplane. Are they of same sizes? No, they are different in sizes. When we compare objects based on their sizes, we get small and big. So how we will compare between two objects? We will say the aeroplane is smaller than the ball. The ball is bigger than the aeroplane. So did you understood? Now I have a red color ring, an orange color ring, and a blue color ring. Now I am having three objects. How we will compare between three objects? We will say the red color ring is the biggest and the blue color ring is the smallest. Now let's revise how to compare between two objects. An elephant is bigger than the mouse. The mouse is smaller than elephant. The black and white ball is bigger than the multicolor ball, and the multicolor ball is smaller than the black and white ball. Now how we will compare between three objects? The lion is biggest and the rabbit is smallest. The red balloon is biggest and the blue balloon is the smallest. So in this way we will compare between three objects. It's worksheet time. Let's solve a worksheet on big and small. Look, as you can see, it is written circle the big picture. So tell me, which is the big from these two? This fan is bigger. Okay, next. From these two balls, this is bigger. From these two cycles, this cycle is bigger. From these two glasses, this is bigger. This dress is bigger than this. You have to circle the bigger object. So you can solve such worksheets at your home. Another worksheet which can help you learning the concept of big and small. As it is written big, you have to tick the correct one. Which is the big? This teddy bear is big. It is written small. Which butterfly is small here? Yes, this is small. So you have to tick the small one. Which ball is smaller? Yes, this ball is smaller. Big. Which cube is bigger? This is bigger. Hope you understood the concept of big and small. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you.
Hope you like my video. Please subscribe and like to our channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.